Good evening and happy holidays. I'm Mrs. Longo, the music teacher at Durban Avenue School, and I'm so excited to present our 2022 virtual winter concert. This year's theme is The Nutcracker. The Nutcracker is a two-act ballet that was written in 1892, and the musical score was written by Peter Ilyich Tchaikovsky. I'm so proud of our students and excited to feature every class at Durban Avenue School this year. So sit back and enjoy.
It is Christmas Eve, and Dr. Stahlbaum and his wife, a former ballerina, are giving a party.
They have two children, Clara, who is 15 and training to be a dancer, and her younger brother, Fritz.
Mrs. Stahlbaum has invited some of Clara's friends from the ballet school who dance for the guests, after which they ask her to dance.
She has also invited a magician, Drosselmeyer, to provide entertainment.
Thank you. to an end. The guests depart and the family retires to bed. Unable to sleep, Clara creeps downstairs looking for the nutcracker. As the clock strikes midnight, strange things begin to happen. The whole room seems to grow and grow, and a horde of giant rats led by their king attack Clara.
The nutcracker springs to life and, summoning the toy soldiers, defends her. A battle ensues. Realizing that the nutcracker is about to be overpowered, Clara hits the rat king with her shoe and he collapses. The nutcracker falls exhausted to the ground, seemingly lifeless.
Sadly, Clara takes him in her arms and tries to revive him. He gradually comes back to life and, to her amazement, has turned into a handsome prince. He dances with her, then leads her to the land of snow, where the winds transport her into the night sky.
She joins in as Trepak, the Russian dance.
grand entertainment dances is the dance of the reed flutes performed by the four marzipan dancers who each play a flute while dancing.
Dances with her.
dancing reaches its peak, the dream world vanishes and Clara awakens at the foot of the Christmas tree, holding the nutcracker in her arms, now a toy once more. She wonders, was it all a dream or did it really happen? Good job, students, and congratulations to the students and Mrs. Longo on a fabulous performance. We are all so proud of you. The staff at Durban Avenue School would like to wish you and your family a very happy holiday season and a great new year. See you in 2023.